Campos student from last year, and some of you might actually remember me. Today, a part of Sci High, my school I'm at right now, we are at the UCF building, MIRC, where I am teaching teachers about the creative design thinking process. We are going through the process of empathize, define, ideate, prototype, and test, where it helps people fix real-world problems. And it's a bunch of fun, and I just got done teaching teachers.